This is a real fight, Griswell. Time to use your new skills. Be swift, be precise. First, select attack, and then, finally, just as the attack connects, press the button one more time to do a double slash. Getting that second hit requires precise timing. Make sure you press the button again right as your attack hits the enemy. Very good, Griswell. Be cautious. Watch for your opponent's attack and press the button right when they hit you to block most of the damage. Careful, Griswell. It will strike again. Make sure you press the button right when the attack hits you to block it. Nicely done. Now give it your all. Finish it off. Well done, Griswell, but I am afraid our work is not done here.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hello, my name is...
Tell me if we survive. You know how to fight?
Let us show him.
Christopher, by the way.
Crispo.
There. That's two less of them. Been chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
We've got to stop them before they reach town.
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Hold your ground! You won't get past us!
Look, Volcano! They broke our poor goblins! How adorable! Can we keep them?
Gally, we've talked about this. No more pets until...
Till I stop murdering them. I know. I just want to play! Not my fault they're all so squishy.
And that's why we can't have nice things.
Work. We can't touch them.
Not even a scratch? Can't take much more of this.
Griswell, it is time. Use the crystals.
The crystals. My rose!
Crispell! Crispell!
I better not keep her waiting.
Crispell, finally. Did you prune the roses yet?
I'm sorry, Mother Superior. It's just my rose. The frog. It took it.
Enough, enough. I've seen that look before. Find that rose, then hurry back. There's work to do and no time to waste. Go on.
Yes, Mother Superior. Thank you, Mother.
And be careful. I worry about you.